we don't have to talk about, we don't have to limit our talking about the old age, the life in the old age.
No,
we
it's
can trace
the
back to the younger
days. Yes.
Yeah.
Because that 85-year-old man who's being honored maybe was once the star of the basketball team, maybe was once the head of the building committee and helped build the roof of the church. You know, you want to know the full story of the way God has worked through their lives, not just what they did last year.
Right.
Yeah.
And